He's 9 years old. His name is Thomas. He's a little genius. He believes in Father Christmas. His two favorite pastimes? Computers and superheroes. December 24th, midnight. Hidden under the dining room table, Thomas waits for Father Christmas. But what he does not know is that he is about to experience the most frightening night in his entire life. Finally met his match. Wanted, Mr. Xmas.